Hello everybody, welcome back to Super High Bros. We're very high. We have, it's now Wednesday in the game, but we have all that shit to do. Coney Island opening crasher. Is that where we have to fight the mascot bosses?
I have no idea.
I don't know. Petition.
Look out, Otto.
Would you please sign my petition?
Oh, no, thanks, pull a buddy. Gun on them.
Shit, that's no biggie. I'm an expert at this business by now.
Fuck off.
The way it works is you gotta, when you're talking to them.
Hey.
Have your one-handed gun. What? You gotta keep trying to get people to sign your petition. And apparently you have 6 bidets to install. Means that house has a ton of toilets. Is that a nuclear reactor?
I did not see. The fuck? I guess I can go left. And do the Coney Island.
So walk past the nuclear power plant to your left, right there.
Yep. Great.
There is a ladder from the ground to the very top of that stack.
Sick.
I've got a petition here to fill out. Why don't you add your name?
Suck a dick.
Sign the damn petition already. Would you kindly sign my petition?
Why is there a for sale sign? So we can get enough money to buy it.
What could that be? Maybe I should check this place out. After all, what better way to improve my public image than with a makeover? Let's see. This is the place.
What?
What?
Just slap your name down and we can both get on with the day.
There's a sale sign there. I wonder if it's buyable. Down there,
yeah, I can't pull the gun out at the same time.
Oh well. You gotta fight some corporate mascots!
Care to give your Hancock to this petition?
Yo mama!
Unfortunately, here's another lucky chance to sign this petition.
You're the boss of me.
Looks like the old-fashioned way just isn't. Look, just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do.
Up yours, pig.
Well, fuck. Sign my petition. What have you got to lose?
Let's see if he's gonna attack me.
This isn't working. Maybe I ought to back up my words with something that has a little more firepower.
Yeah, because he shot him in the head. That's what stalker is. You gotta be careful to avoid taking a headshot or you're dead instantly.
Loading screen.
Rip.
Fucking right. My pen don't work no more.
Good.
Okay. Oh, we're back.
God damn, that sounds like my uncle.
Your uncle, Jesus Christ, he hit that pen so much I was concerned for his health at one point.
Oh well.
This little one to be hitting it that hard, he's just champing it out.
It's like hyperventilating, but a fucking
he can
still
take
a
it.
Pen.
Oh, he's a real champ, he can take it. Oh. Walking past the nuclear reactor.
Oh, well, I might end the game early. I'm just joking. That's not an option, right?
Oh, what the hell? Hot zone.
Oh, it's not even.
Did they seriously just repurpose a nuclear reactor? Is that what that thing is? That a goddamn game show nuclear?
Yep.
What the f- That is my
In brain. Mother Russia, we my... use everything.
Arizona.
This is fucking Arizona.
To be fair, no offense.
Hi there, would you like to sign my petition?
To Arizona, to any Arizonans, but I'm pretty sure shit like that has been allowed to go ahead and be built.
I should find a different approach. Not put it past. Maybe I can offer a little extra
any politician in Arizona.
Sign my petition,
say no
damn
to
it.
Something like that.
looks like I need to be more persuasive
not say
here.
No to something like that.
Look, just sign the stupid petition.
God, I keep looking at my Switch from here.
I know there's a way here to be more convincing. It's right on the tip of my trigger finger. Sign this petition. I'm sure it's for
the public. Lately. Fun all the time running around with lightsabers and that.
Chopping shit up.
Yeah, killing everything in sight. I was originally planning to do a light side playthrough, then I went, nah, screw it. Dark side playthroughs are more fun. To be a ruthless dick to everyone. Or a really suave but ruthless dick.
That's nice.
Just keep going. Hey, Coney Island. There are stanches of women's legs being spread. We're gonna see a lot of vagina-like imagery, aren't we?
Oh, most likely.
Oh, thank Christ we aren't monetized. Oh, look, we're already seeing it.
Oh, the thing's back there. The objective is back here.
No, it's in there. You're supposed to go in to the island. I think you're supposed to fix it. Unless there's somebody out there. But maybe you need to go through the enter, I guess.
Oh, here.
Fuck.
Gross.
All right, he's made it to the park. The best way we can crash this opening is to shut off the park's power.
Everywhere.
Look for any power boxes. They should be all over the place. When you find one, either pull the manual power lever or blast the whole box to hell. You take enough of them out, Cunny will be out of juice.
So, thank Christ I don't have to... Thank Christ they are all technically synthetic. They're not actual ones, so we don't actually have to worry. If there were real vaginas there, oh fuck, that would be a censorship nightmare. Alright, we don't have to because we're technically age restricted. Put us in that category. We're not like 18 plus only age restricted, but we're at the minimum 16 plus. In other words, whatever the minimum age was signed up on the main YouTube, I think 16.
Fuck.
You don't have to worry too much. I feel bad for the people who are trying to collect, who are trying to monetize across all of them. Fuck. Monetization for YouTube's kids. God, that's gotta be a logistical nightmare. wonder there's such a high turnover for editors when it comes to YouTubers. How fucking dumb nuts are trying to censor things. What are we doing?
I'm trying to get the power box, I thought.
Oh, okay.
I don't know, I can't even hear the TV to be honest. Oh, I heard it there.
That's the first power box down, but there's plenty more to go.
Better.
It's the headphones. Kinda hear it. Then there's a second one over there.
Crap, where's she?
Get off me!
Oh no, we need to be somewhere.
Where the fuck was it?
So, jerk off.
What the fuck is it? Oh, there's just that button. Okay, so there's one of those circles there. Those must be where they are. They must be on top of those buildings or structures. Apparently, there's one up there. Oh,
it's all good.
Fuck, I'm gonna take. There's a good chance YouTube might age restrict us on this one. Like, harder than I already do. Whatever. But I don't know.
I'm gonna guess at the top of this.
Fun. Crouch.
Oh! Ooh.
Just.
Oh no! How?
It's fine as long as you don't. As long as you have something to break your phone before you hit the bit. Before you hit the big part, you should be fine. Or before you hit the. Whatchamacallit. As long as you don't fall too far, you will be fine.
Gotcha. And up here.
I'm gonna guess it's.
Hot dog looking thing?
Some gray metal perhaps. And maybe it's on top of the bathroom. Fuck, I don't know. Could be one of those rooms in there. Yeah, let me change the fence. There must be a power box around here somewhere. Maybe it's in the bathroom.
Hey.
It's the same bathroom. Really, it's like. That's a lot of pee.
That's gross.
Hey, did you see that?
There's a power box. There's a speaker.
Gotta be up there, hidden.
There's a speaker system there.
How can I not jump a fence?
I don't know.
Fuck.
I said turn, try to come towards the lower car.
No, they put it at the same level.
Oh.
Fucking idiot. Me, not you. I wasn't calling you an idiot.
No, we're both fucking idiots. That took
I'd have the power box.
We're still stoned. We don't figure that out.
Whew.
Oh, look, we gotta get the power to the roller coaster.
Wonder where it is.
It's right there.
What the fuck?
You just fell off.
It just like threw me off. Maybe I gotta go the other way. Can't go the other way.
Even though you walked up, that's because we turned sideways.
Get up there.
There. See the metal bits there? You have to get somehow over the there. There.
Hmm. Don't tell me I'm trapped in here.
No. Probably not. Yeah, right there. Your left. Further left. Keep turning left.
Okay. Get out all the way over here. And run around. With my petition for a bidet. Everyone gets a wet bump.
Hey, bidets are real good if you want a clean ass.
Oh, yeah.
This petition? I wonder if there's a remedy that can strengthen my arguments.
Get on the ladder.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, there you go.
was like, oh man, you gotta be kidding me. Alright. One more, two more.
Almost there. Just a couple more power boxes.
Fuck yes!
Hey, was that hole there before?
I think you're turning off the power. That's what the objective is, shutting everything down.
I'm gonna have to launch myself.
I guess so. I think you wanna be safe here. See the crazy the wrong way, I think. Unless it's post.
Yeah, but I think you're gonna make it. I can't look down.
Huh?
Oh, no, not that one! There you go, buddy.
Live, piss, die, repeat.
That one's a bit of a pain.
Yeah. Are you enjoying Postal 4?
Oh, yeah. Except for the platform parts.
Yeah, if we just did them, I think this one's done. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try this again, this time not get marked.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
There's a completely different way to get up. Or maybe you gotta get out while it's moving and run up there and jump. Oh. Oh, it's gonna be fun. This one's a bit of a head scratcher.
Is there a way up outside? I don't know. Wait, the rocks, they seem to go up that way. We need to go that way. The rocks look like
fuck, Drew. Yep, had nothing to do with that fucking ride, I guess.
Now, folks, if you listen carefully, you can hear the dog making her bed.
Looks like a bird making its nest with a blanket.
It's a good thing that's a military blanket.
This place is running on fumes.
Durable.
You only need one more power box.
My grandpa's military blanket, specifically.
No.
It was very well taken care of.
Oh, one in the center here. For freedom!
Shit.
Oh, my kneecaps. Where is it? Oh, I guess it's the field. I guess it's the stage for it.
I've got a petition here to fill out. Why don't you add your name?
I think that's
I don't care what she looks like. We don't care what she looks like.
I'm rambling somewhere, aren't I?
The hottest DJ
in the It's me, bitches.
Where the fuck? Please.
Got it. Oh, we're just outside. Out here somewhere.
I want to see you shaking those asses, Cunny Island.
Are you ready?
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 You're about to come with Carter Cruz.
Okay, follow the wire.
Yeah, I did. Bring me to this.
Can't bring you to a power bar on the ground. Alright, that's weird. What the hell is it?
Hi there, would you mind shutting everything down and leaving without a fuss?
Hey, weirdos need to maintain a 50-foot distance minimum.
Would you kindly sign my petition?
No.
Will a few of these change your tune? Will a few of these change your tune? If you had signed this petition already, I wouldn't be bothering you right now.
Nah.
So you
guys
should have
just gone or no? Gave her 100 bucks for nothing. Maybe you can use
surprise
with the same thing, but she said no anyway. Such a quick move. Use the alternate fire on it, it'll make blow her head off so it's not even looking.
I guess I just got a briber. Yeah, you gotta give her all that money, I guess. Go briber.
Yo, ready for this?
Sign this petition. I'm sure it's for a good cause, whatever it is.
Nope.
Shit, that's no biggie. I'm an expert at this business by now. Let's not waste both our time. Sign the petition.
I don't think so. Let's go.
Crap, but I know how to handle this. Too high and mighty to help out? Just sign the petition.
I don't think so.
Odd. What could that be?
Save 400 bucks. I think I'd jump on the shed somehow.
Okay. What's this?
No, just the grenade? Or is it up higher?
Up higher. Aw, come on. It's over there. See, it's on that roof.
Where?
Right over there.
Oh yeah, so you gotta run along the banner there.
Y'all ready for this?
Fuck! Now in the bathroom.
Piss everywhere. Jump on the wall.
Yeah, twerk it, bitch.
Not that one.
I want to see you shaking those asses, Coney Island.
Ooh.
Got it. You did it.
That did it. The park's gone dark. By this time tomorrow, Cunny's Island will be mine.
Now what else do you gotta do?
I have no idea. How do we get down? Whoa, that's a lot of textures not loaded. That's what that is. That's how there's nothing. It's just checker box. It's an artifact. It's just not a memory. Is there a boss fight or something around here?
Hey, so is it true that if you sweat up the game,
no idea. Gotta fight a giant cunny.
Possibly. I guess not.
Huh. By the way, boss fight there.
Oh, well, maybe we have to do it another day.
Hmm?
Remember the boss fights for another day.
Where are we going?
I have no idea.
This is fucking. He was on a stoned walk, ladies and gentlemen.
It was 35?
6 or 7 minutes? Alright. Where am I going? Am I going up? No, I'll go MC.
Mexican. Sorry, folks. Very difficult package to open.
Someone's got the munchies.
I'm very hungry.
There oh, yo, are those those seaweed chips?
Yep. They're seaweed snacks. Huh?
Can I try one? Yeah. Oh. Mmm. It's like sushi without the rice or the fish.
And also dry.
Mm-hmm. That's a pretty steep drop. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Fucking really, no. Thank you.
No problem. The entire package of these is only 100 calories.
Oh wow.
Uh-huh.
Gotta do the swerve. But this warehouse would look so good on fire. Fucking forklifts. Big Mama quad barrel. Oh, something blew up. Yeah, it didn't burn down that good. Yeah, one more. Last one. Put a bidet in every home.
Yes.
You gonna sign my list?
Would you like to sign my petition? Looks like the old-fashioned way just isn't working out. Sign the damn petition already. Well, fuck. Seems like this particular approach isn't gonna cut it this time around. I'll need to find some way to rejuvenate my strategies.
What?
Sign.
Look, just sign the stupid petition. I've got stuff to do. This isn't working. Maybe I ought to back up my word. Sign my petition. What have you got to lose? I should find a different approach. Maybe I can offer a little extra persuasion.
How's it going?
Well, you know what? I only deal with so much disappointment.
Sorry, I don't play well with others.
It's just only so much.
Oh. I think you're supposed to point a gun at them and then put and pull the petition out and make them sign it.
I kept trying that, but I'm going the right way. And a bridge. And the loading screen.
Oh wait.
Time?
Yeah, I think we're just about there. As soon as this is no longer loading.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, folks, we are out of time, unfortunately.
Thanks again for tuning in to Postal 4, no regerts.
Yeah.
You know, I'm just trying to live life out here, guys, but, you know, life gets to you sometimes, so. Hey, and I didn't pee on myself for like 2 episodes, so that's good.
Uh-huh.
Alright, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yep, super high bros out.